Some answer choices use are and some use is. Of course, both cannot be correct. Let's see what this is referring to. It's referring to information, which is something singular. So answer choices which say are can be comfortably eliminated. So A can go, B can go, and C can go. It's between D and E now. Meaning is important here. The meaning is that the information encoded in the 86 billion neurons, all of 86 billion neurons found in human brain, not 86 billion of the human brain's neurons. This changes the meaning. This conveys that the human brains has more than 86 billion neurons, and we are talking about the information encoded in 86 billion of the many more neurons in the human brain. The meaning is that the information encoded in the 86 billion neurons found in the human brain. There's a subtle change in meaning. And again, GMAT generally gives you more concrete reasons for eliminating answer choices. So you have one more difference here, the difference between mere and merely. Mere is an adjective, merely is an adverb. Four small parts of the brain is what this is referring to. Four small parts of the brain is a noun, so an adjective and not an adverb can modify it. So answer choice E can be comfortably eliminated for using an adverb for modifying a noun. Let's confirm answer choice D once. As a result of someone's work, neuroscientists now believe that the learned information encoded in the 86 billion neurons found in the human brain is referring to information correctly. Information is primarily stored in a mere four small parts of the brain, and then the four parts have been talked about. Makes perfect sense. D is the correct answer choice.